I'm here in Wisconsin to celebrate a historic bipartisan deal. We have the most significant infrastructure plan since the interstate highway system. It's going to change things and provide really good jobs.